loves her. She's paying the price for opposing me right now.
Ivy!
The gas cloud is dissipating. You did it. You and Poison Ivy, I mean. We underestimated the humanity that remains within her.
She's gone, Alfred. Clearing the toxin took everything she had.
Oh, I see. Her final act was a noble one.
I need to find Scarecrow before anyone else dies. Do you have any leads?
Nothing concrete, sir. But the GCPD comes from might. They're currently puzzled by an encrypted transmission sent on a SWAT channel from within the city. Most odd, given there are no SWAT officers currently in the field. Then, of course, there are the numerous unsolved cases that still require your attention. With the toxin clear, now would be the perfect time to reassert your control of the city.
I've managed to track down one of Penguin's trucks. It's by the canal on Bleak Island.
Thanks, Nightwing. I'll approach on foot and shadow it to the weapons cache.
Terror. But now his army answers to me. For even as my toxin dissipates, it leaves behind a forsaken city, forever tainted by your failure. Tonight, the myth of Batman dies, and Gotham dies with it.
Trusted the guy.
Finally, did you get those beers?
What the?
Oh God, get us out of here! It's the Bat!
I'm losing sight of the truck. I should tag it with the disruptor so I can track it. Look.
you're not busy, Bruce. I got a truck. It's right by the bank in Kingston.
I'll track it back to the cache. Prepare for strong resistance, Dick. Penguin won't want to lose any more of his weapons. Target's out of range.
I've never seen anything like it. Thing was tossing the drones around like they were nothing.
Finally, did you get those beers?
What the?
Oh God, get us out of here! It's the Bat!
I see Batman!
He's coming for us!
What the hell are we gonna do now?
Keep going! We can lose him!
I'm going as fast as I can! Don't worry about the Bat, they said! It's all taken care of, they said! Well, what the hell is he doing chasing down our truck?
Is he still behind us?
How do I know? You're supposed to be the lookout! I'm driving here. Just keep looking.
Roger, boss. Ask him what do we do.
He ain't answering.
What now?
If he pulls us back to the guns, we're dead.
Penguin's hiding his weapons inside Gotham's water filtration plant. Let's hit him hard, Nightwing.
Wouldn't have it any other way, Bruce.
Scarecrow needs to do something about the Bat and fast.
This chip will let me mimic Riddler's signals and give commands to his robots. Penguin's hiding his weapons inside Gotham's water filtration plant. Let's hit him hard, Nightwing.
Wouldn't have it any other way, Bruce.
Alfred, the refrigeration truck I was following has entered Gotham's water filtration plant. Access city blueprints, and find me a way inside.
Right away, sir. All right, you should be able to access this facility from the sewer tunnels underneath the island. May I suggest taking the car? I've marked the location on your map.
Thanks, Alfred.
Nice not to have that freak on our backs for a change.
Ugh!
good news. I found Penguin. He's right where we want him.
Cocky little bastard. You've been taken from me all night, Batman. It's time I did a little taking of my own.
Bat, I'm fine. Don't worry about me.
Alfred, I need you to use Nightwing's tracker and isolate his location for me.
Master Grayson isn't in any danger, is he, sir?
Penguin has him.
Oh, dear. Yeah, I've got a signal. They're holding him at a location in Otisburg. You must hurry, sir. We both know Master Grayson can be too reckless for his own good.
It's happening again, Bats. First you got Jason Todd killed, now old Dick's about to meet his maker. I know what you're thinking, and you're right. This is all your fault. You should come with a health warning, you know that?
I can't do that at this time.
Downstairs and getting the crap beat out of it. Oh yeah, Nightwing.
I wonder how he's holding up.
The young ones can take it.
He's
never faced the past. I thought he could take the boss on his own.
What a punk!
He put up a good fight, I give him that. But experience wins out every time.
You think the boss will kill him?
No question, just a matter how inventive he is. I seen him do things with that umbrella to make your eyes water. No way the bat's getting past me. The freak's probably out there watching. He likes that sort of thing. I'm not letting these weapons get destroyed, that's for sure.